Let's start with breaking news right now in Lakewood, where a motorcycle deputy has been killed in a crash. Sky 2 was just over the scene. It happened at Delamo Boulevard near Paramount around 9 o'clock this morning. Sheriff Alex Villanueva says the department is saddened by the loss. You can see the pictures there. Investigators are still gathering information on what happened and have not yet released the identity of the deputy. But of course, stay with CBS 2 News throughout the day for the latest on this story.